Today we're having our first ever senior conference. The title is You Can Build Your Future.
You've been preparing for your career since you were in diapers. Your mom and dad have pegged you, but you've been ripped. Some of you picked your career in middle school. But if you're like me and you didn't have a clue, please use this today, because I said you'll be men and women when you walk across the stage. Actually, you're men and women today.
And the purpose of this conference is to help these students prepare for what's ahead of them in about 6 months as they move into the world of adulthood. ICAP, that will become mandatory with the freshman class next year. So this is something that we needed to do regardless, but it fits into that ICAP genre so that it helps our students have some experiences. We have 16 presentations. We have people from all kinds of businesses here in town who have volunteered the day to come in, speak to our kids. The keynote speaker this morning, I'm excited to hear him speak. I've heard him once before, Alton Carter. He's an author. He's also a minister, youth minister in Stillwater, and a very dynamic speaker, and I think he'll have a great message for the kids.
The judge told my mother, he said, Glendola Vick, that's my mom's name, you are unfit to be a mother and you can no longer have your five children. And I watched him drag this woman out of the courtroom kicking and screaming. And for whatever reason, when I got out in the hallway, here's what I said to myself. Never in a million years will a judge ever tell me I'm unfit to be a father. And see, I get to travel all over the country and I get to talk to kids who have grown up in the same situation I have, and yet they repeat the same cycle.
The seniors are coming from all three high schools, as well as our alternative school Gateway, and also from SCORE. They're all Lawton Public School seniors this year. Possibly in the future we can expand it to other, you know, private schools and maybe some of the other schools.
I went to the healthcare and they taught me about the different insurance, and I've learned that through you can be on your mom's healthcare or your parents' healthcare until you're 26, as long as you're going to college, and I didn't know that before, so that was pretty exciting. My other one was find your passion, and I learned a lot from that one because sometimes, like, as students we don't know what we want. We know, like, we have an idea, but of course that changes throughout, like, elementary and middle school and high school.
We started in early September, maybe late August. David Hubbard, one of the associate pastors, has worked with our committee to open the doors to the Lawton First Assembly Church. Arvest Bank agreed to help us with it, and then it just grew into what it is now, and they've been very instrumental in helping us pull this off. City National Bank, Chick-fil-A, Wayne's, a whole host of people. I probably shouldn't name any because I'm gonna leave some out, but we have about 25 to 30 sponsors who are assisting with this. We have lunch being brought in from a host of fast food restaurants here in town who are gonna provide 900 box lunches for the students. We're just excited that we think it's gonna be a great event for our kids.